Claudia Johnson, Director of Communications at Community Harvest Food Bank. On the day of the storm, the evening of the storm, we put a call into Feeding America to get the message to the Oklahoma City Food Bank to ask them if they needed any kind of help from us, any kind of assistance in any way. And the first thing they said, and in the disaster, they're very specific about the needs they have, and the gentleman that runs that food bank said, we need easy-to-eat, nutritious food for folks that are helping with the recovery and the victims. We need it right away because they're out there and they need food to sustain their what they're doing. And so we immediately put the call out on social media and then the next day in the media, etc., and asked Northeast Indiana for help. Ask for handheld food, which is basically any kind of granola bars, healthy snacks, that sort of thing that are individually wrapped. We also ask for easy meals, the meals that would have that have an easy opening top, so you don't have to heat it up and you don't have to use a can opener to open it up. And we also ask for cash donations because in reality, in disaster recovery, money is the very best thing to send because that way they can get anything they need whenever they need it. And so, boy, Northeast Indiana just went crazy and they started immediately bringing food to the food bank and sending in checks and donating online, just like Northeast Indiana does when there's a disaster. And so today we are loading the truck, our first truck, to go off to Oklahoma. It was important for us to get this to them right away because the need is immediate, of course. And so that's what we're doing right now is loading the truck up before it's to Oklahoma. Will continue to collect because this is going to take a long time.